Starting the good old colony grind. Since I can't stream right now, Game Mom's not feeling too well. It's mainly me and the kitties. She's here as well, but she's kind of chilling. But I'll be turning off the microphone from time to time. Just completely enjoying the game. No worries, guys. No worries. So yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know. I'm just gonna try and enjoy this game. And let me know in the comments down below what I did wrong or what I didn't do. You know, what was a good strategy? Because I'm going to try and do really well at the original scenario of Rimworld. And honestly, I've sunk over 80 hours into this game in a week, and I can't get enough. That's not to mention the countless hours I put in when I first got the game over a year ago from Ludian.com. So definitely be ready to check that out, folks. Be ready. All right, we're going to do regular scenario. We're going to switch. We're going to go to Phoebe. Phoebe, chillax. And we're going to put it on challenge mode and go with next. All right, folks. Chio, sure. Let's generate. Generate. Stop it! And then, I don't know, let's see. Mountain tier. 11th of winter to the 1st of winter. Yep, that's great. Let's go. Remember to put it on the largest map. Now let's do this. I'm going to go mic deaf for a little bit. I'll come on when I talk about, you know, big plays or, you know, big moments that happen, stuff like that. But for now, let's just enjoy it. Let's enjoy the gameplay. Here we go. Yeah, okay. For while I'm talking about this, we kind of really do need to take careful of our three people here. Staggeringly ugly, nervous, which adds to the mental break threshold, and heat lover. This person is overall great. Like, look at that. Great with animals, great in cooking. Wow! And then a decent grower, but they're 53 and have crypto sleep sickness. Random consciousness, random moments of unconsciousness where they drop out. They just pass the hell out, just right off the rip. So let's re-roll that. Let's roll until we get decent stats, folks. I am looking for an amazing grower and cooker, and then two others, you know, in different things like construction, or shooting and social, which this person's a double, extreme passion for social. That means they are going to be one hell of an award in there. I realized I had the game music muted. This is a decent, overall, well-rounded character. The fact that they're trigger-happy and cold-tolerant doesn't mean anything. Like, you know, they're pretty decent. They're cold-tolerant, meaning they'll handle some pretty decent temperatures, which is pretty awesome. So, I like this average character. However, could use some better growing construction. But, I mean, that's why we've got the Lad Bible over here. Alright, let's see. We're gonna try. I mean, lad's not looking too bad, but I need some meat down here. Dumb labor, skilled labor, she can't do none of it. Terrible. I mean, she can't haul her kills. Whoa! Look at Grandpa over here with his old gunshot and crypto sleep. And he's a nudist? Come on, dude, you at least gotta wear your underwear. You can't be in this story, Grandpa. Grandma, no, you can't, you are way too old, you should not be working. Nope, should not be working like that. Alright, let's see, you're a decent grower, we can at least get, we can get strawberries, but we can't get heal root. However, Kyle here will be so awesome at what he does as a grower that he's going to be a godlike green thumb practitioner in no time. Now let's see if we can change up some of these stats, man. Woo! Female colonist, Bonnie. She's alright. She's a pretty damn good artist. She's a great crafter, but she can't research. But she's really good with animals. And extremely passionate with social. We're gonna get rid of her. Ah, we didn't do much better. Wow. Wow. I mean, those were great stats, don't get me wrong, but wow, not what I'm looking for. We want, like, double passion and some stuff we need. And I'll take anybody. Whoa. Double passion, dude, this guy could be our grower. A housemate and a medieval slave. Dude, you're a slave, Dorian! Slave! Iron-willed. Better threshold, 18% better threshold.
What?
He's a green thumb. He's great at growing. He's a grower, even at his old age. And he's psychically dull. So, I mean, 50% less on the bad stuff, 50% good on the good stuff. So, I mean, you know, nothing takes major effects with this dude. Let's see. We could then get rid of Kyle, I think. And let's see, we need a good shot who's good at everything else. I mean, she's really, really good. Rachel is pretty damn decent. But let's see if we can get a little bit better. Come on, we want you. Whoa, talk about very good at medicine. Damn. Holy Jesus. We're all related here. Keeping it all in the family. Look at that. She is super happy and passionate about shooting and animals. Not to mention, she's incapable of scary, and I'm all right with this, folks. I am totally okay with it. So, let's see. Thompson, you're the inventor here. Just crypto sleep sickness. You know what? You know what, Kyle? You're okay. We can make you our researcher. You're too smart. You have a bloodlust. And green thumb. I mean, come on. You can't be that upset at your family. Everyone here is pretty decent at what they do. You know, he is really good at melee. She's average when it comes to defense. And you know, dad over here, 77 years old, he's a pretty decent shot. Pretty decent. So let's do this, folks. Let's go. Again, we're going to mute the mic usually for a good periods of time. Feel free to comment down below on the things we've done best, on the things we've done worst. And, you know, hell, I may not be talking 24/7. And this allows us to take more priority on how we play the game. Let's get right to it, folks. I'm going to go microphone deaf for a little bit. But we'll be right back at it sooner than later. As always, we make sure everything gets selected. So that way we can get up all the resources. Hey, Dad. His name is Rubber. Oh my God. He needs a rubber. Oh. Go, where's that knife? Get it. Get, don't stop. Get it, get it. All right, now we've selected everything. Let's look for a home. Even though this is mountainous, it's not like it's... Oh, it's taken over the north. Okay. We can make a home right where we're at. Literally, right where we are at. Do this. Alright, I'm looking around. I'm looking. We already got a pre-built home right there. Oh, we got a bear there. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go. As always, I'm going to take my son to bed, get the chill on, so give me, you know, excuse me for being, you know, honest with you guys, letting you know what's going on. That's why we're taking this brief break while the game's running, and you got music and stuff like that, or at least the in-game music to keep you guys company. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, guys. Sorry for taking so long. Let's get right back into it. We're gonna have them construct, build, and, well, deconstruct that. Have everyone construct, air, and grow right away. And we'll do the plant cut thing. Doctor, thick. Got our handlers doing their handling. No hunting for now. Well, let's see. That's Kyle, right? Oh, character. Yeah, that's Kyle. Okay. Okay, Thompson's not going to do any hunting. The melee guy. But still, we're just not going to have him do anything. Just kind of looking around, just wanting to see, what do I want to do, what do I not want to do? Yeah, let's knock out these trees. Get to it, guys. Nine by five areas. That seems to be like the best, the most preferred. 9x5. Pause it. Let's get in here. Potatoes. Rice. Corn. Strawberries. Get another grow zone. Five. All these 9x5s. We're just getting them out of the way. Make this heal root, this cotton, that hay grass. What do we want to do with this one? Gonna make it another food or what? You know what? We can turn it into let's do another food. So yeah, we're gonna turn it into corn. That's what I think we'll do. And in here we'll have like heal root, like roses, heal root, grass. Seven by four there. Five. Five. That one? Into roses. Just because. Heal root. Hay grass. Heal root. Not hops. Or, I don't know. Hops? Make beer? Yes, let's try. Okay. Get them going, doing their thing again. Oh, area revealed. Okay. Okay. And what? You know what? We could turn that into a room. Curious, you know what? Ooh! Ooh! Why didn't I think about this power? Turn it into a fueled room! Cause like, yeah, boy! And then we'll go, security. Oh, we don't have the table! We don't have auto turrets yet. Damn it. Here we go. Do it like this. Set up a, set up a dump zone right here. We're gonna set it up like this. We're gonna rush it. We're gonna rush. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Furniture, table. Let's go. It's gonna be the big guy's room right here. Or we could turn that into our kitchen, our freezer. Anything? Yeah. We could do that. Yeah, that'll work. Induction. Table. Fueled stove. And, research. Crap. All right, go! Ooh. I gotta grab this up real fast. Gotta make those drop zones real quick. Clear. Food. Medicine. That's it. Food and meds. clear all. Components, artillery shells, textiles, weapons, apparel. Items are furniture and stuff, but we'll put it in there, but still. Corpse. We want mechanoid. Here, we at least want animal corpse. I mean, it's gonna be like our freezer, but still. This will become our freezer, seriously. That's what we'll do. Ba 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 ba! Alright, let's go. Let's do it. Had to make sure our animal was set and that we had some joy spots getting made. We're hauling the food right away because the outside animals will actually eat up all of our food. And that's the last thing we want. Everyone's all happy, they're sleeping, they're doing thing, shared bedroom, everyone's a little set, but joy field, disturb sleep times 3, wow, disturb sleep times 2, it is what it is. Everyone will eventually have their own room. You know what? We could turn that into our prison. We're gonna do that. Oh yeah. Wow, talk about a huge roof, man. Right, that boomalope left. We got one coming back, though. Wouldn't be too bad taking that. See, we're looking around. We're literally looking for places. And it's kind of funny. Some of these mountain maps, you know, you may see this huge area or this, or even better, this huge place. But the AI knows the faster route if they're digging through here, and it'll reveal huge areas. So it's kind of awesome to see that. So furniture, wood. Thompson Fed was constructing wood chess table. It is what it is. Structure. Oh snap, we got traders. Grab up our money. Wait, did we do that already? Hold on, wait a minute. Right here. Here we go. Here's our money. All that. All that. All that. Rubber has reached the biological age of 78. Hey, Rubber had his birthday today. Rubber's gained a bad back. Oh, man. Let's trade with them real quick. Let's see. Ooh, shall I take their beer? An old man deserves it, right? We could. We could. Or we could sell some of our medicine. But they have 3 medicine. They don't value ours. They value our survival packages, though. No, I'm not going to worry about it. I'm not going to worry about trading with these guys. All right, good riddance, you visitors. We didn't need you. Yeah, we're going to rush it. Doing good so far. Frostbite. Let's go. Come on. They're putting almost all the farm in right now. Get all the food out of the way. Except for that. Oh no, we got a mad animal. Let's see, who's got the guns? Rubber and Halsum? Elisham? Like a surgeon. Like a surgeon. Organ transplant. I'm alright. Bill, Butcher, Forever, Bill, Simple Meals, Ever. Ugh! Could someone refuel that stove, please? Doggy's gonna go in, get him some food, I think. That's about to happen. Prioritize the hauling of them berries. Architecture, zone, stockpile. Clear all except for medicine. Food and a medicine, food. So far, so good. We're not doing too bad. People got their own rooms. That needs to be a prison already. Research. What is it for the auto turret? Why not? Or can I do that already? Let's see. Microelectronic basics. Okay. Research. And finishing up that garden, isn't it? That awesome. Getting all bromanced over here. Up a tree zone. Poplars, right? No, they're oaks. That's fine. A wanderer joins us. Why, he's a strapping young lad. A ripe old age at 36. Ooh, and he is a hell of a melee character. Look at him. He is a badass. Do we got a club around here? No, we don't. Growing clubbing. Not at the Roxbury, boys and girls. We are creating a legendary place to be. Alright. This guy will do all the other stuff that Thompson is going to be doing. Thompson is going to straight up be our researcher right now. Thompson, you no longer construct, repair, grow, plant cut, or anything. You're going to clean and research. That's it. That is it. However, strapping, doing all that other stuff. Plant cutting and everything. Let's go. cleaning the blood. Yes, you are, Thompson. You better be. You better, Thompson. There we go. Get him inside. There we go. Goes right inside. Let's go. Architect, let's get a roof area over the playing zone. There we go. At least over the play zone. You know what I mean? Gotta get that stool and stuff up there, because we gotta get those folks playing checkers soon. More mood, strapping, why? Oh, he's naked! He's straight up butt naked! Dude, why are you butt naked? Okay, we're gonna go produce, oh, we're getting raided. Kind of gear? A wooden club. Shoddy. Melee attack. Go beat him to death. Melee him to death. Pause. You're gonna strip him. You're gonna force wear them clothes. All that wooden club back. Force wear that. Yo, Dad. Undo that. Oh, look, we got some jade. That ain't far from me. That's nice. Alright, let's go miscellaneous really fast. There we go. Alright. Wait a minute. Damn it. Alright. There we go. That way I can set up our defensive wall here. That's what's going to go right here. We're going to set up traps and a defensive wall for raids and all that. We'll let the wildlife take care of him. Look at that. Rice plants are 77% grown. 77%. We're about to be starving, aren't we? No, not yet, not yet. Okay, not yet. Oh, the bear needs to leave. Seems like them horseshoes are getting hit up tonight. People love them horseshoes. Oh, we're setting up them graves right now. Right meow. We're not doing too terrible of a job. Just getting things done, you know. Cutting down these trees, trying to put down poplars. They're oaks, still. Dear old dad, rubber dad, he could get it all done quicker than everybody else. Just saying, dad, get over here. Start dropping your rubbers in the ground, please, and thank you. Just drop your rubber seed everywhere so we can have all the trees we want. Apple trees, of course. Someone is... his family oats there. Let's see, come on. Uh-oh, we're about to have some rice plants real soon. Corn seems to be slow, but everything else is doing really, really well. Wow, look at that. We even got strawberries coming in real soon. Wow, that hay grass, though, isn't doing jack. Oh, we're about to have some hops. We're about to be able to do a brewery. Wow, looks like everyone's already doing their stuff. Oh, she's gonna... Thompson's gonna consume it. Yeah, prioritize butchering that, please. Refuel that. Refuel that. Power. All right, here we go. All right, we got our freezer going here, our fridge. Got them gun turrets going up. Alright, as soon as that research is done, we're gonna have a nice little couple of turrets guarding our base here. Alright, let's see. Got that there. We'll set up like 3 or 4 turrets here. Set up the trap defense wall. We'll do that right now. Structure. Security, wood. Here we go. So yeah, let's do that. And then I'll take out this door when it's done. Go cancel with that because we don't need that. I'll take out this door. I'll take out this part of the wall. Got a doe, self-tamed. Okay. Getting that hay grass though. Go. Got our own little forest going. Got our traps going up. Set that up right now. We are almost done. I can't believe it. Wow. Getting that raid, them traps going up for them raiders. Group of travelers from Policeman Rivers are passing by. Don't you just like how Rubber's using this as a doorway? Look, la 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 la. No biggie, no biggie! And it's about to become a real biggie. Maybe I should just not have a trap there. I mean, come on. In the end, I'm supposed to have one right there. But I don't know. I don't know. Refuel that, please. Prioritize that cooking. Go. These gut worms. Aw, oh, Halisham, you got gut worms. No way. Structure. Go. There we go. There we go. We got a Ninja Turtle, folks! It is so mad! So mad! Let's get it! I like turtles. Really? He got a tortoise bite? Or does treating him, please? Thank you. Gut worms. Next treatment in 18 hours. Woo! Let us fix that. They're in the dark. Let's go. Should be fine. Prison, hospital. Prison, hospital. 4 beds each. Should be good to go. Tiffy. What do you like? Wow, you're a great shot. You can't research or craft or anything, but you'll be a grower and a cook. Okay, we can deal with this. Let's see. Do we got a spare bed? Yeah, we do. Turn this into a prison. Deconstruct that spot. Star Ward. Talishman. Get up and come out here. Be well. Tiffy. Capture Tiffy. I missed out trying to get it into wood. Ah, well. Hydroponics has been researched. Let's get smithing done. Over here mashing on a damn popsicle. He's so good. Alright, she can haul and all that stuff now. Alright. Hey, Tiffy. Chat recruit. Yes. Yes. Pause, mad animal. The architecture. Structure. Wooden door. Wooden door. All right, let's go. What are you doing, Tiffy? Urgently hungry. See everyone else's social skills. Eh, 2. Pretty decent. Can't do it. Can't really do it. Hey, Dad. Suck at it. First, let's get our mine on.
directly right inside the base. That's what I'm talking about. Trapping hit a trap. God damn it, strapping. Yeah, see, he's been stabbed. Oh, I wonder why. Auto rearming these traps. Party has finished. Everyone's quite happy. Go. Of course the power goes out. Trapping is relaxing socially. Okay. Gotta chop that wood. So much food and medicine. Wait. Alright. Alright, we got a bunch of flash storms going on. I'm not worried about any of this. Not one bit. Alright, we're setting up a secondary wall just in case there's a fire of any kind for this reason. Search. Stone cutting. These guys are gonna go from this side. Let's do this. Everybody, craft. Attack this guy. Grip him. Paul. All this done, come on. Fuel that generator. Work. Time to manual. Nope. They'll set up between them jobs. Better. Yeah, you know, that'll work. Get him hauling and clean. He'll research. Thompson will research. Not hauling and clean for now. He is happy. Witness death with bloodlust times three. He is ecstatic about that bloodlust. My goodness. I've never had a happy crew member, ever. He is exorbitantly happy about his job right now. He's like, hell yeah, give me more. More, sir. I'll take more. And look at him go. Look at him go. Wow. Thompson over here just getting to work, man. Grabbing up all food. He's hauling like a madman. My goodness. Wow. Got this whole place set up. All right, there we go. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Way to go, Thompson. Way to go, dude. That's what I like to see. Rice, potato. Wait, rice and potato are the only things that go in there. Okay. Rice, potato, and strawberries. That's what we'll do. Have them hydroponics going. Here, daddy-o. I wonder where the rest went. It'll also be prison. getting our food cooked. Yeah, we got to make sure we have at least 10 simple meals before anything else happens. You know, and that's how we do things right there. 10 simple meals, then you start making them fine meals. Things like that. You know? Oh, to hunt them. If we could ever finish all that wooden floor. Come on. All dirt, but still. Well, man, our people are a workin'. Let's go furniture, sleeping spot for animals. Do it up like that. All right, let's see. Raccoon. Okay. Power. Go structure. that works. That works just fine. Not to mention, I can put a couple of batteries right over here. Just a couple here, you know. And we'll do every other one. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 guns. 7! I'm gonna go... That, yeah... We got silver ore, hitting pay dirt. Oh, gold. That works out just fine. Just like that. Production. Fueled smithy. I don't know about a fueled smithy. Sculptor's bench, though. We're researching right now. Stone cutting. Okay. As soon as stone cutting's done, we're going to be setting up all our stuff. Need two components. We need fuel. Fine. So. Deconstruct that trap. Almost done with all the wooden floor. Take Tiffy to bed. Heat stroke, huh? Heat stroke serious. Heat stroke initial, minor. What is strapping's needs? He attended a party. He's just pissed. He ate without a table. He didn't go to the table and eat, really. We're gonna pause here for a moment.